McCarthy, who continues to mature like a fine wine, created Tulasi's Rembuyane's goal in the opening minutes.
Football, not about how much players earn and dally and calling players when you're playing on the pitch, you know. So I think that for me is a total disrespect, and I had the world respect for him because he was a teammate of mine, former teammate in the national team. But for a coach to behave like that, I just think very low blow from him.
Although Pirates are not quite at the benchmark set by the famous 1973 side that made a clean sweep of titles, the current team is well on their mark.
It is a wonderful result because it is history, and especially because against a big opposition.
Pirates have retained the MTN 8 and won the TKO for the first time. Meanwhile, Gabon came from a goal down to win their first ever continental title. They beat Morocco 2-1 in the final of the African Championships in Marrakesh last night. With both teams having already qualified for next year's London Olympic Games, the match was all about deciding the under-23 tournament winners. The victory is a major boost to a tiny nation who will co-host the African Cup of Nations finals next month. Tabo Daniels, SABC News.